I call some people equipment girls, I would call them, if I'd go to tennis camps and they're in their cute outfits. And this is way before all the Lululemon and Aloe and all the brands are jumping on the bandwagon. But, you know, they walk in and you look and they've got their bags and you think that they're going to be 5-0 players and they're like a 2-5. And yeah. It's great. I applaud anyone who gets out on the court and whatever makes you play better, go for it. But I would feel like I'm there in a t-shirt and like shorts and they're looking at me like, who is this like person? Why doesn't that apply? And then when you're at a tennis camp and I'm put in the, you know, 4-5 group.